Today I will tell you the chapter, first chapter, teeth and microbes. First of all, I want to say you that if you look your teeth on the mirror, then do all the teeth appear similar? No, yes, correct. If you look at your teeth, on the mirror, do all the teeth appear similar? No, all the teeth are not similar. Different types of teeth are there. Let's discuss. First of all, the teeth are embedded in a socket. The red part of your teeth, just this part, red part, the socket. All the teeth embedded in a socket. This is called gum. Two parts. One that we can see easily, but visible part of the teeth is called crown. This one are crown, visible part. Crown, above the crown. This one is gum and this one is crown. That you can see easily or visible part of the teeth. One more part that we can't see. This is called root. That is inside the gum. We know that very well. The root also, the plant part also have root, and root parts is inside the soil that we can't see easily. So teeth have two parts. One is crown and one more is root. Root is invisible part or inside the gum, and crown is visible part, that is above the gum. Important question: why do we have teeth? Why do we? If this question will ask you anyone, beta, why do we have teeth? Why do we have teeth? Why do we have teeth? Yes, very good. Teeth help us to eat. Teeth help us to chew. Teeth help us to chew the food that we eat. One more thing, and also help us to speak. So why do we have teeth? The answer clearly this one, these four part. 1, 2, 3, 4. These front four teeth are called incisor. There are four types of teeth. There are four types of teeth. Types of teeth. How many types of teeth are there? There are four types of teeth are there, such as incisors, incisors. The four front teeth, this one, four front teeth are called incisor. Just mirror image, both sides are same. Four front sides are incisor. Next, sharp teeth, sharp two sharp teeth called canine, just beside the incisor, canine. Next, beside the canine, these two teeth are there. These are called premolar, and above and last three sets of teeth are called molar. So first front four teeth are called incisor. There are four incisors. Next, beside the incisor, there are two sharp teeth are there, is called canine. There are two canines. Next, two teeth beside the canine are called premolar. And next, three teeth are there beside the premolar are called molar. Next, I want to tell you the dental formula of teeth. So first, the name of the teeth are 1 incisors. The first front four teeth are called incisors. It helps us to cutting the food. The function of incisor is then cutting. It helps us to cutting the food. Next, canine. It helps us to tearing the food. When you eat flesh type of food, then you need this type of canine teeth. This teeth is very sharp in flesh eating animals such as lion, tiger, because they are flesh eating animals, they eat flesh. So canine, it helps us to tearing the food. Next one, premolar. When we chew the food, premolar helps us. It helps us to chew the food properly. Chew the food. Next, molar. It helps us to chewing and also grinding. Dental formula. There are four types of teeth and it also have a dental formula. Dental formula of teeth. First teeth is incisor, so I. Then canine, C. Premolar, P. Molar, M. I, C, P, M is equal to how many incisor teeth are there? 2 into 2, 4. 2, 2, 2. Again 4. And there are 6 molar teeth. Then 6. This is the dental formula of teeth. I, C, P, M. 4, 2, 4, 6. Total 32 teeth are there. 4 means 8. Both parts 8. 4. 8 plus 12 plus 8, 20 plus 4, 24 plus 8, 32. Total 32. 32 teeth. In adult human body, there are 32 teeth are there. So next, in a newborn baby, in a newborn baby, no teeth. Next, age of 2 or 3 years, they have 20 teeth. And these teeth are called male teeth. When the child grows, the male teeth fall down. And bigger and strong teeth take that place. That's why milk teeth are called temporary teeth, because milk teeth fall down when the age of 6, 7, 8 something. The milk teeth are fall down, and this place taken by bigger and stronger teeth, and these are called permanent teeth. Next, some parts of teeth are first of all enamel. It is the hardest part of the body. And short question will become, which is the hardest part of our human body ? So your answer will, enamel is the hardest part of the human body. Clear? Why our teeth are white in color? Because of enamel. Enamel is a shining layer of teeth. See, this is our teeth. This one cover the teeth. Shining layer, protector of teeth. This is called enamel. Next part, some more different parts are there. Another part of the teeth are dentine, bulb. Pulp is a soft part of the teeth and full of nerves and blood vessels. Full of nerves and blood vessels. You know all that. Why do we brush our teeth daily? Why do we brush our teeth? Why do we brush our teeth daily? Why do you brush our teeth daily? Yes, correct. Because it keeps our teeth clean. Otherwise, it will be decay. Why tooth decay? Why? Twice a day, or we should brush our teeth daily. Why we brush our teeth daily? It keeps our teeth, because if we brush our teeth, then it keeps our teeth clean. Otherwise, it will be decayed. Why? Tooth decay. When we eat food, tiny particles, of food get stuck on the teeth and also between the place of the teeth. And why does tooth decay? When we eat some food, tiny particles of food get stuck on the tooth and between the place of the tooth. That's why tooth decay. And we have also bad breath. Next. How can we protect our teeth? Protect our teeth. Let's see. Rinse your mouth daily. Rinse your mouth every time after eating something. Next, brush your teeth minimum twice a day. Brush your teeth. Brush your teeth at least twice a day. Next, visit to a dentist twice a year. Avoid cola, too much sweet. Use tongue cleaner. Tongue cleaner to clean the tongue. Don't brush using brush up and down motion. Eat hard fruits like apple. Hard fruit like apple. One important note for teeth: calcium is very important. Calcium is very important. So we need to take calcium provided foods just like milk, paneer, butter, etc. etc. because milk provide us lots of calcium, and calcium makes our teeth strong. So we need to take lots of calcium provided food. Thank you. Have a nice day.